A year and a half ago was the biggest night in NXT history. NXT goes live on USA Network, and I was supposed to have my big debut. But I wasn't ready. I went home that night, and I swore that that would never happen again. When my opportunity comes, I am going to be ready. So I busted my ass to move faster, train harder, lift heavier. And a year and a half later, I stand here as your NXT Women's Champion. Without Dakota Kai, I don't debut at Portland. We don't become the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, and I sure as hell don't stand here as your new NXT Women's Champion.
You know, for 14 months, we dominated the best women's division in the world.
And all the respect, all of the respect to Io Shirai. She was a great champion. Yeah. But the Raquel Gonzalez era has officially begun.
Congratulations, champ. Felicidades, campeona. I am here to formally introduce myself to you and the world. I am La Huera Loca. I am Franky Monet. And now the best division on this planet has gotten a little bit shinier, a little bit bougier, and a whole lot better. As you are at the top of my division, you'll be seeing a whole lot more of me.
Mi amor. You're lucky I'm in a good mood tonight. Because if you interrupt me like that again, cute little poochie, I'm gonna shove him straight up your culo.
Okay, cabrona. I will see you every single Tuesday, champ.
Wait a minute! This place has come unglued for the new Raw Women's Champion!
Welcome home to the champ!
WrestleMania. From the origins of NXT to champions, expect the unexpected every Tuesday here on NXT.